Hello friends, in this video I will show how to view margins in your Microsoft Word document. So open your document and here the option margins. Search remove and delete. Click on this drop down. Select here custom margins and here map 0 in all directions like this. Then click on OK. So as we can see, we have lot of margins. And if you see any frame or border, so just to remove so the document look properly. So design tab, page border, and select none. Then OK. So as we can see now, any page has nothing on margins. So thanks for watching. Share, like and subscribe this channel.